Good morning, everyone. I'm Ranajay Chaudhary along with my partner.
And I'm Suraj Deepak Sawant
from River Alaknanda. And our presentation topic is, but before that, we want to show you a video on our topic.
Video.
Lights off, please. Light on. So the topic is rise of Apollo Tyres.
So this will be the flow of our presentation. We will be starting with the introduction, then we will show you the journey of Apollo Tyres, then followed by product line, then its success factors, then moving on to the revenue of Apollo Tyres, comparison of Apollo Tyres revenue with its competitors, then its market share and market size, followed by promotional strategies, then conclusion, and in the end we will show you the bibliography.
So here the introduction part. It was founded in 1972 and it is headquartered in Gurgaon. Key people involved in this business are Onkar Singh Kanwar, who is the chairman and managing director, and Mr. Neeraj Kanwar, who is the vice president and managing director of Apollo Tyres. It has manufacturing units in India. In overseas also it has been present in Netherlands and Hungary. It has been ranked 17th in terms of largest tyres manufacturing in the world. Its tagline is Go the Distance.
So this slide will show you the journey of Apollo Tyres so far. It was started in 1976. It started in its operation in Kerala. They started their operation in Kerala because Kerala is one of the largest producer of rubber in our country. So they chose Kerala for that. Later they expanded to Gujarat in 1988. Then came the year 1989, where they had a strategic alliance with Maruti for radial tyres. Followed by 1994, they expanded their dealers, and 1994 there is 2,500 dealers. Later in 1995, they had a joint venture of 50-50% joint venture with Continental Tyres, and in 2003 they had a 49-51% joint venture with Michelin Group for the manufacturing of truck and bus radials, and later in 2005 they entered into distribution tie-up with Triveni Khushali Bazar for retailing their farm tyres.
Now we'll introduce the Apollo Tyres product line. First of all, it's passenger car radial. There is a inner lining of iron wire in it, and after that there is small commercial vehicles which include Tata S and all, then large commercial vehicles, then motorcycles, then farm vehicles which includes tractors, then it's truck bus radial, followed by truck bus bias and other large commercial vehicles.
So these are some of the success factors for Apollo Tyres. It provides improved directional stability. The tyres that they provide has a greater stability which offers to the vehicles, so they don't skid off. Then it's precise steering control for high speed. Even in high speed also, their tyres are made in such a way that if you suddenly apply the brakes also, then the steering balance won't be affected very much. Later it's provide uniform wear. The wear of the tyre is uniformly distributed around the tyre. And then easy to mount and dismount. The tyres are very easily mount the tyres as well as dismount the tyres. Also superior grip on dry and wet roads. They provide very superior grip on dry and wet roads. Superb comfort with unique thread patterns. Their thread patterns are unique as compared to their competitors. Then they have introduced a 4G model which guarantees 1 lakh kilometers, whereas compared to their competitors guarantee only 50,000 kilometers. They are guaranteeing 1 lakh kilometers.
So here we can see the revenue of Apollo Tyres. We can see from 2015 to 19 there has been a substantial increase in the revenue. But if you can see in the year 2016 it has declined a little bit due to demonetization, and it has recorded rupees 8,955 crores in 2015. Then it continued to 12,526,000 crores.
So this is the revenue comparison with its competitors. So as the graph shows, MRF is leading in case of revenue, followed by Apollo Tyres. Apollo Tyres comes in the second position, then followed by JK Tyres, CA Tyres, Balakrishna India, and then then Goodyear.
So here is the chart of market size and share. As we can see, the total market size is rupees 57,741 rupees crores, and in that Apollo Tyres have 22% of shareholding. As we can see, it is just 6% behind the market leader, which is MRF. And apart from that, there are several other companies who are leading in these sectors, like SEAT, which consists 12%, followed by JK Tyres 15%, and Balakrishna Industries 9%, followed by others, which is 3%.
So these are some of the promotional strategies that were adopted by Apollo Tyres. They were sponsoring Manchester United, one of the most famous football clubs in England. So they had a tie-up with them, and they were branding through Manchester United. And the company is also engaging in running loyalty programs. Then they have done many road campaigns, which were one of them was Rock the Road. That was one of the famous campaign that they had done. Also, they promote Indian tennis players as well as many tennis tournaments. And currently now their brand ambassador is Sachin Tendulkar. So they are using Sachin Tendulkar now to gain the highest spot in the market.
So now we are in the conclusion part. Apollo Tyres has a sustainable growth. So from that revenue chart, we can assume that there has been a substantial increase in their profit. So they are continuously trying to cope up with their market leader, who is MRF. So for that, they are making several marketing strategy, and they are trying their best to beat their market leaders. And second, Apollo Tyres is expanding with current revenue model. So first we have to understand what is current revenue, what is recurring revenue model. They have a fixed customer base, from that they generate fixed amount of revenue. But apart from that, if certain extra revenue they generate, that part of revenue they contribute towards its R&D department. Then it's high quality and unconditional warranty on motorcycle and PCR. PCR stands for passenger car radial, followed by 50% on SCV and LCV. SCV are small commercial vehicles, and LCV stands for large commercial vehicles. It has long durability and product life. So hence for this, there is a strong financial performance in past years, because they have studied the need of the market and they have provided the standard goods, which results in the strong financial performance in past years.
So these are the sources from which we collected our data. We went on money control, and trust information was collected from their site, Apollo Tyres.
Thank you.